Got to be careful not to get spotted.
Ah!
Off we go now. Careful. Don't want to be caught here. I should try to stay out of sight. They'll be on high alert here.
Ah! Ella. Come on.
What can I get for you? Thanks for looking. Let me know if you have questions. Let me know if you need anything else.
This area will be well defended.
I've got you down!
Watch will be vigilant here.
You won't leave us!
They'll keep a sharp watch here.
You shouldn't be here. Turn away.
A threat.
There he is! Right there!
Best stay out of sight.
What are you?
You'll be an idiot.
Yes!
What happened here? Where are they? Maybe I can find something useful. Looks like they were dragged north of the city. Sailors use this kind of rope. It's poor quality, so not the type used by soldiers. No wonder the sandal broke. It was hardly held together. It must have come from a poor area of Corfu.
Don't budge. Something's in the way. Something's blocking this. Something's in the way. Something's blocking this.
This is it.
A rusted sword. Only a pirate would use a blade like this. They must have attacked them here.
Better stay hidden. I need to stay hidden.
Just die!
I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight.
I need help!
I don't want to be spotted here.
Take cover! Get back!
I see him!
Time to die! Just give up!
Let's go.
easily.
Yeah.
There'll be trouble if I'm spotted here.
Of you.
Let's hope no one... This must be the place. I'll check the warehouse.
Your last breath!
This better be the place. Malaka. I'm not here. But there sure is a lot of marble. Maybe the pirates smuggled it out of the quarry. It's worth a try.
Or not.
worry. I hope I find them here. Quarry. I hope I find them here. No, it can't be. Is that the Herodotus?
Fredo, thank you! Uka thelo tniskin.
Professor. I'll come back for you. But thank the gods it wasn't Herothodos. I have to find him.
Volos, let's go!
Take you won't make again.
back here! You can't do better than stop there!
Behind you!
You want your friend to live? Hand it over!
I don't know what you're talking about.
He's a storyteller, Mistios. He squealed like a hog. I want that key.
You have plenty of bounty around the island. Why this treasure?
Bah! Some treasure hunter you are! The most famous of all treasure hunters plundered the most valuable goods known to mortal man and hid them on Corfu. His name was lost to time, but his tale survived. He hid it away for the day his son would become a hunter like him and find the clues he left behind. But the fool died as only fools do, and the treasure turned to legend until now. The key, or he dies. That's the bargain.
Take it.
No! You don't know what the treasure contains.
Have at them, boys.
Hey! You're mine.
Attack!
another artifact.
He'll go mad!
Hurry, Alexios!
another artifact. You'll go mad!
My spear. What happened? It's like it's asleep. Dead. This can't be right. My spear's never felt like this. Where did the Rodot?
what happened to Varnavas? With my spear broken, I'd better be careful. Varnavas! How did you find us?
It's a little morbid, but I followed the trail of bodies and it brought me here. I tried to follow the pirates who took Herodotus, but I couldn't quite keep up.
Are you both all right?
Never mind that. Did you see that star shoot across the island? A sign from the gods, no doubt!
Not a star, Barnabas. An artifact. The letter spoke of a gold object among the treasure, so powerful, it turns men into their darkest fears.
Or into monsters. Literally and metaphorically. I fought them myself.
Surely you're joking.
I've dealt with these artifacts before. They're as dangerous as the letter said.
What mythical power! Who knows what this one's capable of?
It breaks spears, for one thing.
Are you sure? It looks like the same spear of Leonidas to me.
Trust me, something's off.
I'm sure it's fine. Allow me to fix it. I know ships aren't spears, but sea captains are good, handy men.
You don't know anything about spears, let alone this spear. It's special.
I meant no harm by it. I just feel it is, you know, my fault.
Don't. I'll go see what can be done, and I'll find you two later.
Good. Why don't we go see those waterfalls you were telling me about, Barnabas?
Ah, yes! I have not yet paid my respects to Asopus. He's god of the river here, and won't be pleased with all our hubbub.
Stay safe, and no more pirates!
Keeper.
Where do I go?
The tomb of Phaex, hidden in ruins. Come alone. Go west of the waterfalls. Go to the north. We'll meet there.
North. Off we go. This is the place Alethea mentioned. You want to find a way in.
Oh. put an end to your suffering!
Glory!
Go west of the waterfalls. Go to the north. We'll meet there.
North.
Yeah!
We go now. This is the place Aletheia mentioned. Now to find a way in.
There will be no glory in your passing.
The followers of Ares did this. Ruthless. Snakes. Better watch out. This far, and still not hidden enough. Who knows how deep this tomb goes?
Something's blocking this. Won't budge. Something's in the way. Won't budge. Something's in the way.
so many snakes.
Thank you.
Where could she be? I must be close by now. Alethea?
You found me, Keeper.
Why all the secrecy?
A precaution. Mortal eyes can't see what I have to show you.
Well, before you do, I don't know what happened. I went to take an artifact like I've done before, and... Can you fix it?
Unfortunately, I cannot.
There must be a way. My grandfather's spear...
is most likely useless. The spear of Leonidas was overwhelmed by the Isu energies it held. Some force in the artifact must have pushed it to its limits.
So it's gone. After all it's done for me.
I'm afraid so. But your powers are not limited to the spear. Your oath as Keeper of the Staff makes your destiny much more complex. Let me show you.
What am I looking at exactly?
The world. The planet Earth where you live. And on it are all its people. Good and bad. Innocent and knowing. Peaceful and violent. These are the places where you will find the world's Isu artifacts. They lie hidden, for now.
There's more of them? Who put them there?
They aren't there without reason. But we aren't always wise to the why and who. They serve a mysterious purpose.
What are you saying?
There is a task that lies ahead for the Keeper of the Staff, if you are willing to take it. A task that will take the rest of your mortal life. Undisturbed, the artifacts are no threat, but if found by the wrong kind, human life may be destroyed.
So, my spear has no power, and I have to leave the world I know to find more of these things that took it away. Things that turned people into monsters.
Yes, to stop more monsters from existing.
You're asking for way too much. Do you know how tired I am? Every day exhausts me. Show me no more.
I only show you to prepare you for a potential destiny. You know what can happen if the artifacts find their way to mortal hands.
Look, I came to you to have my spear fixed. If you can't do that, then I'm leaving.
You know their power, Keeper. Their potential. Humanity does not.
I didn't ask for this. Maybe I don't want to live forever. Don't I get a say in my own fate? Forget you, and forget the artifacts. I'm leaving.
Consider what I've said.
So, my spear is broken. And I'm being asked to find countless artifacts around the world. Forever. Happy vacation, Alexios. This is... too much. How could I ever explain this to Herodotus and Barnabas? They'd never understand. What to say when I find them?
They'll be watching for me.
I need to be careful.
Alexios, we have a problem.
Where's Barnabas?
He took off alone to find the object that broke your spear.
What? Has he gone mad?
I tried to explain to him it would be fruitless, but he wouldn't listen. He thought finding it was the answer.
You should have stopped him. Do you understand what that thing can do?
He wanted to help.
So he does that instead of staying out of trouble. I have to find it before Barnabas does. Malaka! When I find you, Barnabas, what were you thinking going after it?
They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
We're still investigating this area. Touch something, and we won't be so nice.
Don't take another step.
You!
These bodies are badly burned. What happened? The artifact definitely landed here, but no sign of Varnavas. Let's take a look around. Blood. Let's hope Varnavas isn't hurt. Ah, this broken sword didn't belong to Varnavas, so that's a good sign. Blood leads this way. Whoever is wounded, maybe in that cave. Footprints. Were pirates chasing Varnavas? They go in this direction. No doubt something bad happened here. Which way did they go? So, you were the wounded one.
Hmm.
If they are regrouping at the village, that's where I'm headed next. Something's going on over there. Barnabas must be hiding. Or what if the pirates got him? I need to take them down.
Thank you.